fighting. No, that's a joke. I was always the bugs and animals girl at school, so this is, kind of a career path. Cryptozoology? I guess I didn't see that coming when I signed up for R&D. They don't really ease you into it gently. How all the urban legends aren't legends, or even that urban. I mean, the stuff I saw in Iowa would... Never mind. Well, I don't have any regrets. And this work gives great miles. Even more now that we're getting flown to some new catastrophe every couple of months. Well, you must be pretty used to it by now, though, right? Doing that thing you do? Would you say a flock of superheroes? This is totally lucky. It's nice to be able to talk to someone about all this. Who understands? I can't call up my folks and be all, you will never believe what I performed Frozen Section on today. I see these things, so they'll never have to. I'm keeping them safe. Safe in their reality. Protecting the world with science. I was so into that idea as a kid. Now, well, I think it can make you a little crazy. Staring too long into the abyss and all. Down the old electron microscope. Like, I was happy to be one of the Valley Girls. We have an internal mailing list. But now they're calling us the Frankenstein Patrol. Things are getting kind of gross. But I have Blake as a grounding influence. Oh, he is super grounded. And so I look at him and think, Anne, honey, just do what you're told and then get your buns out of there. I'm under a strict NDA. I can't really talk about my employer or my job or Blake or all this hardware or the helicopters or... Oops, that was already too much. Can I retract? Look, it's not like you can't figure out things on your own. Put two and two together. We're here, and I'm sure you've seen our base camp out west. Ugh, shoot, damn it. Nice one, Anne. I guess covert operation means be a blabbermouth in your world. Sorry. Yes, we work for the Orochi Group. No, we can't talk about our reasons for being here, but look around. Isn't it painfully obvious? I'd love to be part of an ancient secret society. I'm sure you guys have access to some amazing stuff, like libraries and artifacts and then... Okay, yeah, I'm geeking out a bit. But come on, I grew up reading about this stuff. It's like all my childhood fantasies suddenly coming true. Superheroes, secret societies, creepy crawlies, magic. If my mom only knew, she would feel so bad about trying to get me to be normal. My mom doesn't know anything. At all.
I'm familiar with that expression. It means the progress versus time graph for this operation is about to stop making us look good.
It's these abnormally deformed condition 17s. Can we just start calling them zombies, sir? The autopsy shows muscle mass still expanding, new neural activity. I'm trying to isolate the chemical reactions, but in a soundbite. Zombies on PCP.
Humor me for the sake of our field report. The zombies. They are slabs of dead tissue. Ambulatory, cannibalistic, but dead. Inert. What's the stimulus?
My guess? An environmental trigger. See how they've been concentrated around this northern island? We need to contain this mutation. We need to get out there and...
Absolutely no field trips, Radcliffe. Safety first. We're just the science detail, and we're already closer than optimal survival distance to the occult epicenter on this one. Leave that to the redshirts.
Did you just drop a Star Trek reference, sir?
Whatever gave you that idea?
Thank you. following.
셋은 항상 세 번째죠. 5와 3은 멀리 있으면 강남 보세요.